My name is Kathy Joseph, and I'm a U.S. Army veteran. And I deployed in support of Operation Iraqi Freedom 2006-2007. I joined the Million Veterans Program because I serve as an EMT, as a volunteer EMT, and I know the importance of having just representation and advocacy in medicine.
The future of medicine, precision medicine or personalized medicine, is what we're trying to get at here.
By helping us understand the role that genes play and how they interact with environmental factors like what do we eat and what do we breathe, how do those things interact with our genetics to impact our health and disease?
To ask the question, are there genetic markers associated with a particular disease? We need large numbers of people with the disease and an equal or even larger number of people without it, so we can compare. Because we have large numbers enrolled in the program, we've been able to identify new genetic markers for a number of diseases, and specifically in Blacks and Hispanics in some cases.
Now, it's very important that we expand that footprint of diversity to the extent we can, not only because it's the right thing to do, but because it helps us understand the genetics.
For me personally, as a woman and a woman of color, a Black woman, and recognizing that certain things present differently, like my DNA will help to help with research and pinpoint things that may be specific to people in my group.